So what do you do when you come to a little restaurant that's got Nescafe? And, you know, that's fine if you need a pick-me-up, but is that an espresso? Well, you have your espresso maker. You get some hot water for them, and what's the virtue of hot water when this thing makes hot water, when this thing heats the water? Well, the battery lasts longer. So you feed it hot water, and it's making you your espresso, and you've got, like, the perfect setup.